Yamaha has just released the version 6.6 update for the flagship RIVAGE PM digital mixing systems, including the ergonomic and hands-on PM10 and PM7, the multiple multi-touch screen equipped PM5, and the compact and portable PM3. No matter which size of console or DSP engine you have, version 6.6 will bring you benefits. Let's have a brief recap. RIVAGE PM version 6 brought us Genius Lab, the vast and versatile macro programming suite, and it gave us interphase, the plug-in to adjust time delay and polarity between two sources. Version 5 brought us Rupert Neve Design's Portico 2 Master Bus Processor and enhanced global paste with set by edit and scene groups, and support for immersive sound object control. The headline new feature for version 6.6 is the Dynamic EQ6 plugin, available to insert on any dual mono or stereo channel. This is Yamaha's most versatile EQ yet, with 6 bands of Dynamic EQ plus high pass and low pass filters. Not only that, but it can act as a regular EQ with added dynamic elements acting above or below the threshold. There are a range of auto options for speed of use, key in features for versatile setup, and a special mid-side feature on stereo channels. It will do pretty much anything you can imagine for EQ and dynamic shaping. Find my other video explaining all the functions in detail. Also in version 6.6, you'll find the ability for a RIVAGE PM system to control the head amps of a DM7 series digital mixer. Either the larger DM7 with its 32 mic preamps or the DM7 compact with 16. Use either as an additional input output unit. Remember, you can already do the same with DM3 series and QL series. There is also Dante device support for a new third-party product range, the Livemix personal monitor system from Digital Audio Labs. Remember to name the device in Dante controller, starting with Y0 and 2 hexadecimal digits. Mount the device and control the Dante patching from the console. Use either direct outputs from the input channels or send mix buses out via Dante. There are live mix options with a 24-channel Dante card. Select the model from the device list depending on the date of manufacture. The Livemix system is a popular way to provide monitoring for musicians who like to handle their own in-ear mixing, carrying audio, control, and power all through one Cat5 cable connection. From a new third party to a more familiar one, Waves. We have support for a new MY card, the WSG Y16 V3. Use this in any MY slot in the console, the DSP engine, or the RPIO rack. It provides 16 channels of inserts for an external Waves plugin server via the Cat5 based SoundGrid network. RIVAGE PM version 6.6 brings a few additional improvements I can briefly show you. If you have more than one USB memory inserted in the front or the rear USB sockets, you can quickly switch between them for a faster backup to multiple devices. And a couple of initial settings have changed to help speed up the workflow for first timers. Though do take care if you're already well familiar with the current settings. Phantom power is now active by default on the control surface. And the monitor source is now set to stereo A for define 1. So you'll be able to get from setup to sound check just a little bit quicker. So that's the overview for version 6.6. Don't miss my videos showing the details of how to use Dynamic EQ6 and how to control the head amps of DM7 and DM3. Enjoy the new features, and I look forward to returning with more helpful and creative enhancements another time soon.